people in this neighborhood don't understand what living on a fixed income means and how desperate people can get for food. Not many people are that kind. And the people who come out in delivery, they're amazing. Rain, snow, sleet, hail, they're here. It's not right that at this time in 2016, why should a little kid have to go to school with a rumbling stomach? Be compassionate, be caring. Realize how lucky you are with what you have and how fortunate it would be for other people to share in your fortune.